Guys, I just captured the solar eclipse in New Jersey with like the crappiest setup in the history of crappy setups.
I got my Nikon D3300, my biggest lens, and a solar filter from my telescope that I literally taped onto this lens. Oh, and this is like a selfie stick because I couldn't find a missing piece for my other tripod. It's another story.
I am so freaking happy and posting results ASAP.